Unit 18, Cell Division, Class 9, Hi Children Vanakkam, All Power is Within You, You Can Do Anything and Everything, by Swami Vivekananda.
Yes, ma'am, we will do our level best. Vanakkam, ma'am.
Are you aware that all living organisms start their life from a single cell? You may wonder how a single cell then goes to form such a large organism. All cells, reproduced by the division and division of cells into daughter cells, is called cell division.
Types of cell division. The three types of cell division that occur in animal cells are 1. A mitosis, direct division. Mitosis, indirect division. Meiosis, reduction division.
A mitosis. It is the simplest mode of cell division, and it occurs in unicellular animals, aging cells, and in fetal membranes. During a mitosis, nucleus elongates first, and a construction appears, in it which deepens, and divides the nucleus into two. Followed by this cytoplasm, divides resulting, in the formation of two daughter cells.
Mitosis. It was first discovered, by Fleming, in 1879, in the cell division. One parent cell, divides into two identical daughter cells, each with a nucleus, having the same amount of DNA, same number of chromosomes, and genes as the parent cells. It is also called as equational division.
Mitosis consists of two events, they are 1. Karyokinesis 2. Cytokinesis. It is the resting phase of the nucleus. It is the interval between two successive cell divisions. The cell prepares itself for the next cell division. Karyokinesis. The division of the nucleus into two daughter nuclei is called karyokinesis. It consists of 4 phases. They are prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase.
Prophase. Pro means first. During this stage, chromosomes become short and thick and are clearly visible inside the nucleus. Centrosome splits into centrioles and occupy opposite poles of the cell. Each centriole is surrounded by asterase. Spindle fibers appear between the two centrioles. Nuclear membrane and nucleolus disappear gradually.
Metaphase. Meta means after. The duplicated chromosomes arrange on the equatorial plane and form the metaphase plate.
Each chromosome gets attached to a spindle fiber by its centrosome. The centrosome of each chromosome divides into two, each being associated with a chromatid.
Anaphase. Ana means up, back. The centromeres, attaching the two chromatics, divide and the two daughter chromatics of each chromosome separate and migrate towards the two opposite poles.
Telophase. Tele means end. Each chromatid or daughter chromosome lengths and becomes thinner and turns into a network of chromatin threads. Spindle fibers break down and disappear. Nuclear membrane and nucleolus reappear in each daughter nucleus.
Cytokinesis. The division of the cytoplasm into two daughter cells by constriction of the cell membrane is called cytokinesis.
Significance of mitosis. The equational division results in the production of diploid daughter cells, 2N, with equal distribution of genetic material, DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. In multicellular organisms, growth, organ development, and increase in body size are accomplished through the process of mitosis.
Mitosis helps in repair of damaged and wounded tissues by renewal of the lost cells.
Do you know? Nerve cells do not undergo cell division due to the absence of centrioles. But they are developed from glial cells by neurogenesis.
Diploid cells have 2 complete sets of chromosomes. Haploid cells have a single set of chromosome.
Thank you, children.
Thank you, ma'am.
Like, share, and subscribe. Click bell button for latest uploads. Thanks for watching our channel.